Green hair is pretty common at the New York City St. Patrick's Day Parade. And some people even dye their hair green all year long as a fashion statement. But others develop green hair accidentally without hair dye. Today, I'll tell you the causes and how to treat it. Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. The culprit is exposure of hair to high levels of copper. Yep, what causes hair to look green is literally copper coating hair shafts. And this is much more common in people with blonde, chemically lightened, gray, or white hair. The two most common situations in which this occurs are usage of regular tap water in the shower or bath, also from swimming pools. Additionally, copper coatings on the surface of hair shafts, which causes the green coloration, these coatings are much more apt to occur if the cuticle of the hair has been damaged, whether it's by frequent hot air drying, sun exposure, chlorine exposure, peroxide bleaching, or even chemical straightening. High copper levels in tap water, they're usually caused by copper leaching out from old copper pipes in the house, despite the copper level in the water being normal before the water enters the home plumbing system. And high copper levels can also occur naturally in hard well water. Green hair from swimming pools is not caused directly by the chlorine. Instead, while chlorine damages the cuticle, making it more susceptible to copper coating, the chlorine itself doesn't turn the hair green. Again, it's excess copper coating on the hair, whether from high levels in the water put into the pool, or from old copper pipes going to the pool, or most commonly, from copper algicides. They're used to kill algae in swimming pools. If your hair does turn green, you can remove the discoloration easily by using a shampoo that chelates the metal, which is just a chemist's way of saying removing it. Ask your dermatologist or your hairdresser for recommendations. So, green hair is most apt to occur when damaged, light-colored hair is exposed to elevated copper levels in water. But interestingly, if you consistently drink water with too much copper, causing elevated copper levels inside your body and inside the hair shaft, the hair doesn't turn green. If you want to know why, ask Kermit. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.